Hoàng Vân was born on the 24th of July 1930, Hanoi, and died on the 6th of February 2018. He was a Vietnamese songwriter and composer. He was a recipient of the Hồ Chí Minh Prize in 2000. Hoàng Vân is one of the best famous Vietnamese composers from the 60s, and his songs are still very popular until today. He died at 88 years old.